So guys, in this video, we'll be taking a look at the brand new Flintlock pistol coming to Fortnite. So we actually have not gotten an in-game announcement yet for this weapon. However, if you guys do take a look at the Season 8 loading screen, you can see on the left, that is the Flintlock pistol. So this is actually a real-life weapon used from like the 1600s to the 1800s, mostly for like organized duels, you know, between two people. But for pirates, the weapon was used when boarding ships to keep enemies at bay. So this weapon is a very slow shooting, close range weapon. Fortnite actually hasn't told anyone how this weapon will be used, but you can compare it to the real life one. And I'm guessing Fortnite is somewhat accurate with their weapons, so I'm guessing it will most likely be very similar to the real life one. And since this weapon does have a close range, it will have a very high damage output. So kind of like a shotgun, I don't know if there's gonna be a spray to it. So this weapon could basically just be a different version of a shotgun, even though it looks like a pistol. So yeah, this weapon will be coming out next week sometime, like I said. So guys, that's gonna do it for this video. If you did enjoy, be sure to smash a like on the video, and if you are new, hit that subscribe button for daily Fortnite videos just like this one. And guys, click the link in the description below to check out my merch. If you guys buy any, DM me a picture of your checkout on Instagram or Twitter, and I'll give you a shout out on my next video.